Hi and welcome to my channel. In this video, I will show you how to select an animated avatar and frame for your Steam profile picture. Launch Steam, click on your profile up here and select View My Profile. Click on Edit Profile and then down here click on Steam Points Shop. To buy an animated avatar or frame, you need to have Steam Points. If you click here on how it works, you will see that for every purchase game, DLC, hardware, application, soundtrack or in-game item, you will get points. 1 euro spent is equal to 108 Steam points. Click here on Avatar and then click on See All. You will have more than 1000 avatars to choose from. And it seems like they all have same price of 3000 Steam points. To see frames, click on any option here and then back on avatars to reset frames. And down here you will have avatar frames, almost 700 of them. They are a little bit cheaper than frames, with the price of 2000 Steam points for each. Click on see all and choose yours. I came here the other day to buy myself a frame. And when I saw how many really nice frames there are, I just couldn't make up my mind. So, as you see, I'm still without one. I hope you won't be so picky like me, and you will have no problems buying the right one for you. And that's it for this video. I hope you enjoyed. If you did, please hit that like button. If I helped you, you can buy me a cup of coffee by hitting thanks button. Subscribe to my channel with the bell on, so you don't miss my next video. Until then, stay safe, and I see you all.